raise people's opinions of Chevy, and we're trying to get them to consider it. That's our two goals. Awareness is out. It doesn't change our theme, nothing like that. It just changes how we word stuff.
So yeah, basically, we finished all of the advertising plans. We have the draw-ups, we have the concepts. We're working with our graphic designer to try to get hard copies of them for submission and approval.
Our vision is to be one of the best universities and especially business schools in experiential education, not only here in the United States or in our local community, but globally. This is a great vision that we have, and for us to develop it, it requires a good collaboration with the business community and our faculty and our students. I'm very convinced that our faculty are very dedicated in providing support to students, but at the same time we need to be much more aggressive in the business community to bring experientially oriented projects, that is, practical applications of business, to the classroom.
What we have seen over time is that technology, social media, and sort of all of the opportunities that students have within the program have really increased and expanded. It has actually become a lot more popular among students. It's got a great sort of word of mouth. And because of that, we are able to attract and retain within the class really, really our top, top students. Experiential learning, what we do through the center, it really just holds very true to that theme and to that philosophy of the institution. It's also the best experience students have, other than co-op itself, to have a practical experience embedded right within a class.
It's very natural for us to do this because the DNA of Drexel and the hallmark of Drexel's business education is associated with hands-on, real-world practice and understanding of the applications of the theory to practice.
I came in wanting some real-world experience, something that I couldn't get from sitting in the classroom, something that couldn't be taught to me out of a book, and I definitely got that. I got to meet a lot of people. I got to go out and organize and plan different events and do research and just kind of see what it's like to work with a real company that's already established.
One thing I like to say about this experience is that it's given me a great opportunity to network and meet other students like myself who are just excited, you know, to learn, excited to do new things, and excited about this project. So it's been a great opportunity to just meet some great people.
It's been an absolutely incredible and terrific journey and learning opportunity for us. Now, hearing about how a company operates in a classroom or reading about how to create and develop an integrated marketing campaign in a textbook is completely different than actually experiencing the process firsthand and going through a real-world application of your knowledge. And also along the way, you build new relationships and make new friendships with other students you otherwise would never have come across. So that's just another huge benefit of this class. And I would definitely recommend taking this course in the future if offered to you. Drexel LeBow provides so many opportunities for students to develop personally and professionally.